April of 1948. Truman is running for re-election. Shirley Temple is 19 years old, and Jackie Robinson has joined the Brooklyn Dodgers. And what were you doing? Well, let's take a look together with Encore. Week of April, 1948. And on Broadway this week, you can see Henry Fonda in Mr. Roberts, Where's Charlie, starring Ray Bolger, and the musical review, Lend an Ear.
No, you don't need me in there. Y'all look at you and smile
Tell me.
Always what? No way.
Margaret Whiting, and in this last week of April, 1948, we can call her the sweetheart of Sigma Kappa. The fraternity chapters voted Whiting their favorite singer of Another Margaret Whiting song for all of her fans at Phi Sigma Kappa fraternity houses all across the country. And it's the last week of April, and we're back in the year of 1948. The first year for fitted bed sheets, supersonic rocket planes, and Velcro.
We gotta have just as long a range.
Are you still there?
Oh.
Last time we had this party, it's bad. Oh, it's not in
I've got the latest news from Hedda Hopper in this last week of April, 1948. She says that Rita Hayworth will not be spending 6 weeks in Europe after she finishes filming Loves of Carmen. Instead, the actress will visit Canada, probably with her regular escort, Howard Hughes.
And along with coaching and other teaching, of course, there was that one and only Chick Doherty teacher.
Our first meeting, thank goodness he was in town. And then there was folks like Bill Heaton, John Kleiner, Don Pike, Gal Devan, Jane Parker, and Henry Maudlin, and I think I got there a couple of times. Did I leave anybody else?
Just say Joe and Carlton.
Joe and Carlton. Who else? Ruth Boyer. And who else? But I do want to say that for the benefit of all of you, a lot of the real nuts and bolts, and I don't know how high the percentage ought to go, but to Joe and Carlton and Gala, let's give them those three a real big one. And we're certainly happy to have all of you here, and I hope you'll keep in touch, because we just want to do one thing right now. Do you want to be back in 93?
Yes!
I don't know if we can do it on June the 11th or not, but we'll have to look it up and see. June the 11th, as most of you realize, was the actual graduation day in 1948. Now, as the script says, we have a surprise. So here they are, the Frederick Brothers.
Thank you, Bob. I just wish Jenny Adhoc was here.
Oh,
you know what I mean. I'm going to do that one later. We thank you for asking us to sing. This is a hasty thing. About 2 days ago, these guys found out that I wanted them to sing with me. We had some people that asked about it, Goose Sumlin and Chip Doak and different ones, and so we decided we couldn't have our orchestra or our band or anything, so this is my orchestra tonight, okay? This one is a special song for you.
There's a song in the air, Goldsboro High School. You can hear it everywhere, Goldsboro High School. In the school or at home, any place you chance to roam, Goldsboro. Cheer, let it ring, let it ring. For we're faithful and true to our colors, white and blue. Goldsboro, Goldsboro High School. And hurrah for our school, let us sing, let us sing. And we'll up with a cheer, let it ring, for we're faithful and true to our colors, white and blue. Goldsboro, Goldsboro High School, class of 48.
Last night, wasn't it? Song was
the New Year's Eve, we did the town. The day we tore the goalpost down, we will have these moments to remember. The quiet walks, the noisy fun, the
songs. See if you know this one.
My best to
used to be an algebra, and I wasn't so good in algebra.
You're kidding.
Most of you know that. Ms. Opper would turn around and say, Carlton, sing damn boy. You remember? That was acapella, and so was this. So I got Larry down from Raleigh today, and Donnie left the dinner and all, and I said, we got to sing damn boy, so we're going to sing damn boy, okay?
You'll understand. The 25th was better, the 30th, the 35th, but hell, how can you top 40? It's wonderful. Thank you.
Oh, it's great to be here. I've made all of them but one. This is the last one, but we'll be back again, I hope, in 5 years.
Top 40 from Wilmington.
Lois Johnson, what'd you say?
Glad to be here.
I'm Susan Coward Reilly, and I'm living in Evansville, Indiana, and this is my husband.
Eddie Blackburn, and I'm very proud to be here, and I love all of you.
Bill Sherman, living in Texas with this lady here. Glad to be here.
Paul Carroway, I've had all these wasps for Luke Hubble. We have two sons and two daughters. I've had $1 billion. Glad to be here.
Ann Pittman, Raleigh, my husband Jim. Good to see everybody.
Jim Parker, Boynton Beach, Florida, and I'll be back in five.
Bill Howell, my wife Hope, and I live in Winston-Salem. We've been there for about 22 years. I'm with the Winston-Salem Journal. Thanks for everybody for getting us all together. It's a great get-together.
Bruce Shaver, Columbus, and my husband Chris.
And I wish we could just start all over again.
I'm Bill Hart.
and my wife Louise Odom Hart from Spartanburg, South Carolina. We're glad to be here tonight.
I'm Bill Edwards, living in Goldsboro, and we'll be here for 5 years from now. This is my wife Gladys.
And I'm Harold Caudill, and this is my wife Margie. We live in Charlotte, North Carolina. Just good to get back.
I'm David Grimes. This is my wife Jo. We live between Ocean Isle Beach, North Carolina, and Sunset. Glad to be here. Hope to make the next one.
Reverend Gray, Goldsboro, glad to be here.
Charles Howard, this is my wife, Bert. And I've been suffering a stroke back in March. I'm glad to be anywhere now.
I'm Norris Jeffrey. I'm very glad to be here, and I see this crowd still noisy as ever.
Dave Summers, this is my wife Mary. We live in Durham. I hadn't been before, but I hope we'll be here on the 50th.
My wife, Linda Dissolves, this is my wife Jane. We're currently living in Raleigh. Glad to be here. I'm looking forward to the next time.
Yes, I do.
George Cannon, St. Petersburg, Florida. I'll be here next time.
I'm Bill Heaton, Goldsboro. And it's really good to be here and see all the old classmates, but I'm really sorry what happened to most of them. They all got so damn old.
I'm Travis Rose, and I'm the only one in here that ever listened to Mr. Twyford. This is my wife, Lou. And Lou has got seven. Lou's in our graduating class, too. And she's got seven grandchildren. Every one of them are girls except six.
My wife Linda, and I'm so proud to sit by Travis Rose and Sam Lynch that I don't know what to do.
I'm Charles Shoemate, and I yield the floor to my distinguished colleague, Dr. Leslie Britt, Williamsburg, Virginia.
42, class of 42.
I'm Les Britt, and we live in Williamsburg now. Welcome everybody to come see us up there in Williamsburg. This is my wife, Julie.
You
did it.
They said it wasn't last, but we're here.
We made it.
All the way from Richmond.
Well, it's so good seeing everyone again. Being a part of the 48 class is great. And in 5 years, if I'm still around, I am coming back.
Coming back to these reunions every 5 years.
I'm Harvey Ballard. This is my wife, Lois. We had three grandchildren.
All right, I'm Barbara Hood Hatch, and this is Don Buster Hatch. We live in Atlanta, Georgia, and we hope to retire in Goldsboro one of these first days.
I'm glad to be here. I'm glad to see and be seen. That's all I got to say.
Great seeing.
That's ditto. Wait till you get her home. She's talking fun.
I'm J.D. Sasser. I'm here with my wife, Sarah. We live here in Goldsboro, and have since we graduated, and it's real nice to be with all of our women.
And 23 years Air Force, I'm back home after 34 years. Glad to be here tonight.
27 years in the Air Force and 32 years, and proud to be here, buddy.
I'm Lillian Overman Bridges, and I'm married Chubby Bridges, and we still live in Goldsboro.
And I'm married, no, I'm Tommy Crocker, and I buried so many, I got back trouble, and I'm out of money. And if I'm lying, I'm dying.
Mary, you got splice that already. I know what she said, you got splice. Take it out.
I just said, I'm Tommy Crocker, and I buried so damn many. I've got back trouble bending over coffins, kissing them goodbye. And if I'm lying, I'm dying.
And one of them, she loved him so much.
I grieved him. Honey, I craving him to death. Why, hell, he was worth $11.5 million. Who would? You know, the only thing is he tied me hand and foot. God, it's hell when you have to cry and beg and tell lies to get a line. You know, please don't do this to me. I don't deserve it at this age.
Number 7 song, The Peanut Vendor. It's the last week of April, 1948, and MGM says they have a new romantic team to draw us into the movie theaters. Watch for Ava Gardner to team up with Robert Taylor in The Bride. And Deanna Durbin will have a new look for her next picture. She will be a singing cowgirl.
Things you've put. turntable goes, and on comes a tune that you feel in your toes. On, on the disc jockey plays, and most every song has the same old phrase, I love you. How'd you like to hear that all day long? But in a song, so would I. Well, that's the dream I'm dreaming while the turntable goes round, 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 round.
Durbin. Watch for her to ride a horse in her next movie. And you can listen for the sounds of the Tommy Dorsey Orchestra. That's coming up next.
That's your ticket on the dream boat. Sandman steeple. Cause you're heading for the land of dreams. Heading for the land of dreams. Heading for the land of dreams.
Goodbye, don't cry. That choo-choo train that takes me away from you, no words can tell how sad it makes me. Kiss me, goody, and then do it over again. Watch for the nail, I'll never fail. If you don't get a letter, then you'll know I'm in jail. Goody, don't cry. Tootsie, goodbye. And then do it over again. Watch for the mail, I'll never fail. If you don't get a letter, then you'll know I'm in jail. Tootsie, don't cry. Goodbye, Tootsie, goodbye.
Tommy Dorsey's band, followed by Al Jolson. And I just found out the singer is ready to take his annual vacation from the Kraft Musical Hall, and Nelson Eddy will hold down the fort and hopefully hold up the ratings while he's gone. And the Philip Morris Show may have a new sound, too. Dinah Shore and Harry James may be replaced by a new crew headed by Frankie Lane.
Seek me and find me. Someday, of the days that shall be, oh, surely you will come and remind me of a dream that is calling for. Of the spring, my soul shall discover the soul born for my lover, the girl who can make me your king. Thank you. when the winter is over. Someday, in the flush of the spring, my soul shall discover the soul born for my lover, the girl.
Do